Man accused of kidnapping little Cleo Smith has just appeared in Carnarvon Court. Bo Pearson was there for the hearing and joins us live. Bo, what happened?
Well, Charlotte, it was quite an extraordinary court appearance. 36-year-old Terence Kelly appeared here in the Carnarvon Magistrates Court, charged with stealing a child. Police will allege that child is Cleo Smith and that she was abducted from the Blowholes campsite around about 2.5 weeks ago, not far from here in Carnarvon. The 36-year-old appeared in court, flanked by security guards. He made reference to members of the media to wipe smirks off their faces and made little other comment other than to say that he understood the charge and that he will be remanded in custody to face court again in early December. We understand he will be staying here in Perth for some time before being transferred, he'll be here in Carnarvon rather, before being transferred down to Perth for his next court appearance. But just confirming, 36-year-old Terence Kelly has appeared here in the Carnarvon Magistrates Court, charged with stealing a child, and police will allege that child is Cleo Smith.
Thanks for the update, Bo.